Jan, you're with a new team, so it's kind of a new start and a new season.
Yes, I changed team this winter. We had a nice time in the winter, some few good training camps, and yeah, I'm happy. I'm a happy man.
Is it a different kind of mentality, different philosophy in a French team compared to, say, where you were in the past?
No, it's all more or less the same. They want here with Aziz Dezel, Mondial, they also want us to ride faster with the bike, and with Garmin, they also want us. The objective remains the same, and there are not many secrets in cycling, so you still have to train and everything. So it doesn't change that much. We change the kit, but it's for me. I'm happy here, and yeah, it's just something new, and it was good.
What are your personal goals for 2015?
Yeah, I hope to be good every race in Flanders, and then we see what happens. I think that's already have already good until April, and then the rest. We work first a little rest, then after the classics, and then we work for the rest.
Do you know if you ride the Tour de France or another Grand Tour?
Yeah, I'm on the long list, but it's still 6 months away. There can happen so many things before the Tour, so you never know.
But in the Tour, there's some cobbles. Maybe you could play a role there. Is that possible?
Yeah, I hope. It would be nice. Last year was good in the cobblestone section, in the cobblestone stage. But we'll see. It's not up to me to make the selection for the Tour de France, and it's still a long way ahead, and I hope to be in good shape by the end of June, so I can prove myself to be worthy in the Tour squad.
Are you the tallest rider in the peloton now? Is some other tall guys retired? Or?
No, I think Stijn van den Berg is more or less the same as me. Won't make much of a difference.